Good evening, everyone. Kella here. Welcome to my live stream. Glad you could make it today. So today I'll be starting Virashana Rising Flower of Genpei, which is an Otome game I have really been looking forward to for various reasons. I am excited. And hello, Nick. My day's been fine. How are you? And let's get into it.
Virashana Senki, Genpei Hikamusou.
All right, new game.
Shoubu kara nigeru na yo.
I think you've never heard of this one. I mean, it literally came out in English like at the end of last week. It's a historical fantasy. It's set in the period of the Genpei War, which means that I already know exactly which one of the love interests I want to go for. And I'm just going to leave her name as it is, because I don't know if this one voices it or not, but we might as well just leave it as it is.
ただちにここから逃げられよ!
Oh wait, I need to increase the speed of that text. Which button is going to be options? Yep, there we are.
俺に手伝えることはあるか?
Text speed. That should probably be fine.
かようなところに閉じ込められるとはかわいそうなことよ。さあ、早く! そなた、その傷は声が出ぬよう喉を潰されておるのか。足の剣まで、なんとむごいことを。じっとしておれ、抱きかかえて外に出してやろう。安心するがいい、そなたは私が守る。
Also, given the setting, this game is likely to have a lot more death than the previous one I played on stream. Opening time. Oh, I like this. This song is good. There he is, Benkei! I love Benkei. I don't know if you know his story, but it's so good. Why is it? Have I already told you guys about my obsession with Benkei? Yeah, he He was collecting swords by beating people up, and then he became a very man. Words. A very loyal vassal of Yoshitsune, I believe it was. And his death is incredibly epic. Oh, he seemed like my type, did he? Yeah, maybe. Nearly 15 years had passed since the war between the Genji and the Heike ended. It was known to history as the Heiji Rebellion. He defended a bridge completely on his own. and died standing with a lot of arrows in him. Which I'm kind of hoping doesn't happen at the end of this one, but... We got a dictionary. So this is the time period we're in. I'll read out the dictionary, shall I? Joan. The Joan period of Japanese history, spanning from April 21st 1171 to July 28th, 1175. Heiji Rebellion, civil war that occurred in Kyoto in the year 1159. Yoshitomo Minamoto and Fujiwara Nobori attempted to overthrow the Kiyomori Heike, but failed. Armored Samurai Benkei, that's the Yu-Gi-Oh card, right? I'm pretty sure I've seen it. On one side, at the pinnacle of power and influence, sits Kiyomori, the leader of the Heike. I have no idea if I'm pronouncing these things right, so I'm so sorry. On the other, the defeated and humiliated Genji, whose leader, Yoshitomo, was killed in the rebellion. Yoshitomo Minamoto, father of Yoritomo Minamoto and Shanao, the fifth generation leader of the Kawachi Genji clan. He was later defeated in the Heiji Rebellion. Yoshitomo's last legitimate son, Yoritomo, lives in exile. Another still hides deep in the mountains of Kurama. And it is here that our story begins. Kurama Mountain.
なんとも美しい望月だな。良い酒の魚になりそうだ。
このお役目が無事に終わればだがな。お主、気が早いのではないか。目的の僧正方にはまだ先だぞ。
僧正方に。Located near the Kurama Temple, this valley is where Shinao learned swordsmanship and military techniques. Sorry, tactics. Why did I say techniques?
まさか、源氏の意地ともあろう方が、このような山奥の寺に預けられているとはな。まさに平家太平の世ということか。
しかし、この御曹司、文武ともに優れているというぞ。聞けば、東光坊の各日に書や兵法を学び、僧兵に武芸を学んでいると。
東光坊。Located on the grounds of the Kurama Temple, the place where Shinao and Shungen grew up. Shinao is RMC, I believe.
Tōkōbō no kakunichi? Ano koumei na. Nakanaka deshi o toranu to no uwasa da ga.
Sono ue sarani, yonayona soujōgatani de shugyō o shiteiru to iu no dakara, atama ga sagaru.
You're guessing this might be more serious in tone. What gave it away?
さすがは源氏の御曹司ということか。
だからこそ、我らも潜んで訪ねてまいるのだ。
何か聞こえないか。
剣をかわす音ではないか。
So it's... yes, compared to the last one, it's going to be a lot more serious in tone, I think. And probably more blood. It's still the same 12 rating, though. So...
噂の御曹司か、それとも鞍馬山の天狗か。
Ah yes, some kind of tengu. Definitely.
What? Yeah.
Swords glinted white in the faint light of the pale moon which streamed down from the skies above. It's a nice moon tonight. Great for practicing. Don't you think, Shungan?
Ah, Shana. Omae no kao mo da. Sore ni...
Shungan and I stepped back, drawing our swords out in front of us. Did you hear that?
Ah, Shana. Ore no ushiro e.
It's all right. I'm okay. I shouted into the trees. Who goes there?
Osore irimasu. Genji ga onzoushi, Chanou sama to miyuke itashimasu.
I believe I asked who you were first.
Ware ra wa Genji ni yukari aru mono. Onegai shitai gi ga ari, mairimashita.
Associated with the Genji.
どうかシャナオ様、我らと共に山を降りください。
So do we think this is a trap?
我らは源氏に組する者として打倒平家のため立ち上がらんとしているのです。
御旗をシャナオ様のもとに掲げ、源氏を再興するのが亡き義朝公の悲願。どうぞ我らと共においでください。
I am not convinced that they're telling the truth. Oh, okay, first choice. Silently watch them. You really wish to restore the Genji. Well, tell me more about this plan. I feel like I need to be really careful in this one because it. because if it's like other historically based or inspired games that I've played before, some of these choices might lead to an early death. So I'm actually going to save.
大丈夫だ。無理はするなよ。
Great. I think... Tell me more about this plan. Yeah. Tell me more about this plan. Oh! What was that? Was that a relationship point indicator? I don't know who's what color anyway. All right, then let's hear about this Genji revival. Who in Kyoto will join us?
Omikata desu ka?
Well, yes, of course. I can't take on the Heike all by myself now, can I? We'll need an army. Yet all my brothers are dead, except one who lives in exile. So just how do you plan on leading a revolution?
それは…
もういい、シャナオ。奴らは答えに窮した。源氏再興など虚言に過ぎない。これまで幾度となく来た輩と同じ。お前の力を試してやろうと、嘘を言っているのだ。
なんと我らの剣が信じられぬと。
Well, it looks like we're not the only ones going, hmm.
信じる理由がどこにある?
Exactly.
時はの前様のご意志だと申しても、 ごぼどうはシャナオ様をことのほか気にされ、すぐにでもお会いしたいと願っておられます。
Tokiwa Gozan, Yoshitomo Minamoto's concubine. After the rebellion, she saved the life of her children by becoming Kiyomori's concubine. Later, remarried. Okay. My mother! I couldn't help but shout at the mention of my mother's name. When I was born, my father was killed by the Heike and my mother was left alone with me. I couldn't even remember her face. She left me here in Kurama so long ago.
Tokiwa-sama, 幼きあなた様をクラマに預けたのも本意ではなかったとお伝えせよと。
Yeah, I do like the dictionary say that we're all on the same page as to which bits of history we need to know. Shut up. Don't you dare talk about my mother.
Sana. Omaetachi, sono yona mōgen de Shanao o tabakareru to omotta ka? Mi o itsuwatta bakari ka? On hahagimi no nao mochidasu to wa yurusen.
Warera no koto o shinjirarenu to mōsu ka? Naraba itashikata nai.
Well, I guess they weren't legitimate if they're going to try and fight. The men raised their weapons in unison.
本性を表したな。この刀は源氏が棟梁義朝様をお守りしていた亡き父より賜ったもの。この刀にかけ、俺が貴様らを許しはしない。
黙れ!
And you were planning on doing what other one? I knew these men were not Genji. I felt a faint pain in my chest, but I let it escape with an exhale and stared down the other samurai. Three of them and two of us. That's not to underestimate them. It occurs to me that this is the sort of game where I can just say, fight me, be appropriate. Either way, let's try and settle this quickly. Here we go. It's not enough to kill you, not if you hurry back anyway. Now go and don't come back. Trying to trick me using the Genji name. Again. It wasn't the first time people had tried to lure me down the mountain using the Genji name, and it wouldn't be the last.
Sana, 大丈夫か?
There's someone else here.
何?
I picked up a pebble and threw it among the trees. Flash of a sword danced in the pale night glow and struck down the pebble I had thrown.
気づいたか?
A young boy around my age slipped from beneath the shadows. He was beautifully dressed with a relaxed smile on his face. His eyes shone brightly with joy and intensity. I felt Shengen tense up, and I too tensed as I put my hand on the hilt of my blade. And this guy's in a different league than the men from before.
何者だ。
能登の神ノリツネ。
Ah, Noritsune Taira, huh? The enemy. No way. I was so surprised all I could do was stare at him with my jaw open. Noritsune was the nephew of Kiyomori, the head of the Heike, and known to be one of their best warriors. What on earth could a direct descendant of the Heike be doing up here in the mountains like this?
Kisama ga Shanaoka.思っていたより線の細い顔だな。もっといかつい男かと思っていた。
Well, excuse me for being small.
知っているか。近年京の都ではお前の名がよく取り沙汰される。先ほどの輩のような口さがない連中にな。
Oh, in Twisted Wonderland, you mean, Nick? Interesting. I mean, I guess if they don't want our money,
Umareta toki ni chichi o nakushita Genji no bashi. Kurama no yama oku fukaku ni kakusarete ite mo, bunbu ni sugure, sono chi wa arasoen, to na.
Also, speaking of Twisted Wonderland, there's a new event starting soon, I read. I think it's starting on the 8th. I'd long known that such rumors about me were common in Kyoto. I'd done nothing to validate those rumors, in fact, I wish they'd go away. But they do seem to be spreading.Yeah, Nick, the ghost marriage one.
世間の噂など正直俺には関係ない。だが、源氏の評判、どの程度のものかと思ってな、確かめに来た。
So, Noritsune, did you come up here to, fight me?
シャナオ、貴様に勝負を申し込む。
The answer to that question is yes. Yes, he did.
Shanao, 陛下との勝負など乗るべきじゃない。
I know.
俺と戦え、源氏。言っておくが、俺は先ほどの連中よりずっと強いぞ。
Indeed. I can tell that without even crossing swords with you.Which is why I can't accept your challenge. It's a fight that won't end well for either of us.
そう言うだろうと思ったさ。はっ!
I guess he's going to insist!
俺が!
Shingen had caught Noritsune's sword as he suddenly lashed out at me.
俺を軽くあしらえると思ったが、たかが寺の稚児に見くびられたものだ。そんな女のような細腕で。
Chigo, a young boy in service of temples, public officials, and samurai.
俺とて源氏の侍のこの端くれ、シャラ王の前にこの俺と手合わせ願おう。
Two of them were evenly matched in their abilities. If I don't stop this somehow, one or even both of them could wind up getting hurt. Neither one of them getting hurt would cause major problems for us all. At that moment, Noritsune lowered the arm that was holding his sword. Shingen continued at him, ready to strike. Shingen!That is cool. So cool. I made it. I managed to catch Shingen's sword just before it struck Naritsune.
Tometaka.
Turning to face him, I saw Naritsune smiling triumphantly. You lowered your sword on purpose. Why did you do that?
Kisama no ude o mitakatta kara na. Soitsu o tomeru koto. Arui wa issho ni ore o utsu koto mo dekita.
You're not in the habit of killing unarmed men.
Zannen da na. Sou shite kureba, kisama to shoubu ga dekita. Da ga aruji ga tometa to wa ie. Terra no Chigo ga heike no shou o uchi toran to suru kouzu wa dekita. Sono yona ito wa nai. Dou kana? Mina sou iu nda. Sou da. Rokuhara ni kou tsugei you ka. Kurama yama ni muhon no ii ga aru to.
Rokuhara, the traditional residence of the Taira Heike clan, centered around Kiyomori's mansion. Located near Matsubara-cho, Higashiyamaku in Kyoto. Muhon, the act of rebellion or insurrection. Treason.
Asu ni demo hitorai ni kuru darou na. Kuramadera mo toritsubushi kamoshire.
But that's a lie and you know it. You're the one that started this whole thing.
Sou kamoshiren na. Naraba shana o. Aruji toshite omae ga ketchaku o tsukero.
How's that?
Omae ga ore to shoubu o suru nara, sakihodo no bure, wasurete yatte mo ii.
He's really insistent about that duel, huh? He sure is hell-bent on a duel, isn't he?
Shana o, dame da. Ore ga Rokuhara ni shuttou sureba sumu hanashi da.
Shingen, if you do that, they'll throw you in prison. Or worse, they might even execute you.
Shikashi, omae o Noritsune-dono to tatakawaseru wake ni wa ikanai. Noritsune-dono o uteba, sore koso Genji no muhon to torarete shimau. Shana-ou ga katsu to kimete kakatte iru no ni wa nattoku ga ikanai ga, kisamara no shinpai mo wakaru.
I don't think I'm that good of a writer.
Naraba, shoubu no hōhō wo kaeru to shiyou. Kisamara wa Musashibō Benkei no na o kiita koto ga aru ka?
I have heard of Musashibō Benkei and I really want to meet him. But that's me, I wonder if Shanao has. You mean that Hakaiso that's been terrorizing Kyoto, the one who's been stealing all the swords? Kaiso, a monk who has broken with his religious discipline. I am good at calling out where stories are going, but that doesn't mean I can write them.
So da. Yona yona kyō no machi ni hitsubotsu shi, samurai ni tatakai o idomu. Kateba katana o ubau. Ima made hitori toshite katana o ubaware nakatta mono wa nai. Sorosoro yatsu o torae neba nara. Shanao, ore to omae no dochira ga saki ni Benkei o torae rareru ka. Shoubu to ikou dewa nai ka.
Yeah, an indirect duel. Where we both fight against Benkei. That does sound good.
Ukeru nara, sakihodo no burei wa fumon ni shite yarou.
Let's see, I have no choice, I have to accept. Why wait, let's finish this now? Well, there's got to be a way out of this. Hello, Canon. Welcome to the stream. This feels like a choice that's going to affect affection rather than anything else. I mean, the first one is kind of my thought right now. He's not really giving me a choice. So I have no choice, I have to accept. I guess I just got relationship points with him. Whoops. We weren't aiming for nerds, you know? It's fine. Noritsune is not just going to walk away from this, is he? I have no choice, I have to accept.
Sano.
If Lord Noritsune wants to challenge me, then I have no choice but to accept.
しかし...
Shingen tried to say something, but he swallowed his words. Thank you.
話はついたか?
Yeah, I accept. I'll beat that sword-stealing monk.
良い選択だ.
Noritsune smiled brightly, looking satisfied. And I guess for him, everything's a competition. I guess I just don't understand. Now that I've accepted his challenge, I'll have to do my best. In fact, that's all I can do. I didn't speak, but he seemed to get the message. Nodding his head, Noritsune looked up at the full moon shining brightly in the sky.
期日は次の満月の夜が明けるまで。
So, 1 month.
そうだ。
I'm relieved. I thought he was going to tell me to get it done by tomorrow. Noritsune smirked as if he could read my thoughts.
貴様にも準備が必要だろう。 勝負は公正でなければな。 では、次は今日の街で。 待っているぞ。 シャナオ。
With that, Noritsune walked away. His steps were firm and unhindered. His stride bore a confidence unlike anything I'd ever seen before, as though he'd never once been lost in his life. He'd come and taken exactly what he wanted without permission or apology. Shingen and I looked after him in silence. When his presence was completely gone, Shingen stood up and bowed deeply to me.
Sumanai, Shana.
It's okay, Shingen. There was nothing we could do. But did you see the way he lowered his sword in combat in the middle of combat with you? Sheer willpower.
無人だな、あのノリツネという男は。今時の平家には珍しい。この世の春を謳歌する中、どんどん貴族化していくものが多いが。
Still, I can't believe the rumors about me here have reached the Heike family. We're so deep in the mountains, so far from the capital. Why can't they just leave me here in peace?
Shana, それこそ仕方がない。 生まれを考えればな。 お前の才も隠しておくのは難しい。 その強さも、賢さも。 表に出てこないからこそ、 気になるのだ。
But I have no desire to revive the Genji clan. I just want to live a peaceful life here in the mountains. Besides, I have as good a reason as anybody not to raise the Genji flag. If I did that, eventually everyone would learn.
Shana. 元服しておかしくない年になった頃から、周囲のお前を見る目が変わったのは確かだ。だから、心しなければならない。
Genpuku, the ancient coming-of-age ceremony to show a boy has reached adulthood, includes the abolishing of the boy's childhood name. I know that, but I've always been told that I could never reveal my secret to anyone. Not that I was a child of Genji, but...
その秘密は決して人に悟られてはならない。俺はお前とその秘密を...
Pretty sure that secret's gonna come out by the end of the game.
Hmm.
I just gave a small nod to Shingen, who mumbled so quietly that the trees on the mountain could not hear. Who's the second most desirable one after Benkei? I don't know. I'm kind of blinkered here. I don't know. We might do well on the keeping of the secret. Against most people, anyway. Yes, no one must ever know. I'm not the youngest son of Genji, but rather the youngest daughter. Which is something I knew going in. I mean, it's fairly obvious because she's the MC of an anime game, and therefore definitely not a boy. Kyoto, Rokuhara. The Shirabyoshi danced beautifully in the warm air night, their gaze, dances, and affection fixed on the two noble brothers. Shirabyoshi. The name for a type of banquet song and the woman who plays it. Also a typical name for a prostitute, because many of the singers were also prostitutes. Tomomori Taira and Shigehira Taira, both sons of Kiyomori and future heirs to the Heike family. Shigehira smiled graciously as one of the girls poured sake into his cup. He turned to his brother, who wore a solemn expression.
兄上乗らない。白拍子の舞もさ、酒ばかりで帰り見られるの花が哀れじゃないか。そのようなつもりはないが、そなたが言うならそうなのかもしれない。手酌なんてしているから、今日が乗らないんじゃないの。さあ、どうぞ、智盛様。
The young woman blushed at Tomomori's words. Then Shigehira wrapped his arms around her waist and pulled her toward him.
兄上の方がいい? 抱き寄せるのが俺では物足りない?
乱暴にするものではないよ, Shigehira.
分かってないな、兄上。 つまれの花は惨めだろ?もっとも兄上には花の方から勝手に落ちてくるか。そして結局倒りもせず振り返りもしないというわけ。随分と絡んでくるね、シゲヒラ。Tomomori
let out a small laugh, his smile so beautiful that it made all the girls around them blush. Then he spoke quietly.
本当に美しいと感じる一輪だけでいい。兄上?何?いや、何だ。少し考え事をね。試算した。すまない。ああ、なんだよ、ノリツネ。相変わらずガサツだな。 白拍子たちが怖がって行っちゃったじゃないか。俺は美しい花をめでていたのに。
He doesn't look like he's related to those other two. They're both blonde and blue-eyed, and he's got like pink hair and green eyes.
好きでもめでろ。抱けないじゃないか。
知るものか。大体、智盛は白拍子の舞など楽しくもないだろう。そうでもないよ。あれはあれで気晴らしにはなる。
Find the odd one out. I mean, I think the odd one out is the one on the right because he's not a love interest. I believe. If I remember correctly. Actually, I don't know. I don't know if the one on the left is enough. Yeah, looking at the cover of the game. Dude on the left is also a love interest. But dude on the right is not.
Oya, nani yara kigen ga yosa sou da ne, Noritsune. Sonata ga utage ni kao dasu no mo mezurashii.
You think there might be a secret route? I mean, summertime games have them. That's true. I haven't really looked, although I did make sure that I did make sure to check for locked routes beforehand to avoid the problem that we had last time.
So da ne. 街に出たかと思ってたよ。今晩もまた平家の者が弁慶に刀を駆られたっていうし。まったく情けない話だね。このままじゃ平家の治れだよ。
刀狩りの剣は次の満月までに型をつける。
Yes, no more missing out on Raoul's. That's yep.
なんだ、トモモリ。少しは聞いたらどうだ。俺のいとこ殿は戦上手なくせに戦にも武芸にも興味がなさすぎる。
Yeah, yeah, Benkei's available from the start, so it's fine. No problems.
ないわけではないさ。そなたが話したいなら聞くのはやぶさかではないよ。
次の満月の夜までに弁慶を捕らえる。そう勝負することになった。相手は源氏の抜歯シャナオ。
シャナオ？
そういえば昨夜君はいなかったようだね。それに鞍馬の山から方法の手で逃げ帰った者どもがいたと聞く。
もしかしてそいつらに案内させてシャナオに会いに行ったの？
堂々したわけじゃないが。連中に案内させた。
あんまりやんちゃをするとお父上の範盛殿に叱られるよ。
二人の父君の清盛様なら手をたたいて喜んでくれるだろうけどな。
I see those two and him have different dads. That's why they look different. They're just in the same clan.Tomomori and Shigehira's father, Kiyomori Taira, was a Heike warrior known for his boldness. In contrast, Kiyomori's younger brother and Noritsune's father, Norimori, was renowned as a cautious and calm warlord. Alright, so got two brothers and their cousin, I see. Yeah, that's right.
どうせなら俺も Kiyomori 様の子に生まれたかった。
Noritsune.
冗談だ。父上のことももちろん尊敬してる。だが、戦場での武功は清盛様には及ばない。追随を許さぬ強さとは、あのようなことを言うのだろうな。
そんなにいいものでもないさ。それで？
ああ、話がそれだな。それで昨日だ。男どもをシャナ王が簡単に打ち据えるものだから、がぜん興味が湧いてな。
まさか、切り結んだ？もちろん打ち倒したんだろうね。
俺はそうしたかったかな。一緒にいた鞍馬の稚児とやった。あれも相当な使い手だった。だが、そいつが俺の誘いに乗ってな。あわや俺を切り殺すところだった。
Just casually, yeah, you almost cut me in half. It's pretty good.
Ah, それで難癖をつけて勝負を受けさせたってわけか。
そういうことだ。
なるほど。ノリツネもいつの間にやらそのような手を使うようになったのだね。いつまでも子供ではないということか。
子供ね。ノリツネ、昔はいつも兄上の後ろをついて回っていたよね。兄上って呼んでさ。
うるさいぞ重衡、もうそのような子供ではないさ。侍の家に生まれたからには武芸で負けるわけにはいかない。そのために励んできたのだ。
Best warrior in the world, huh?
噂に名高きシャナ王は俺と同年だ。同じ侍の子として捨ておけない。
I see you've decided that you're rivals.
純粋に勝負がしたいってこと？ノリツネらしいな。
While Shigehira replied in disgust, Tomomori poured the last of the sake into his cup. He slowly brought it up to his lips. The way he said it, it was impossible to tell if he was filled with intense interest or dismissive indifference. Elsewhere in the capital.A long white blade reflected in the glimmering moonlight, piercing through the misty haze of the warm Kyoto night. The sword was held by a monstrous shadow. The sword had once belonged to a Heike samurai, but no more.
1000本まで、あとわずか。
That's my guy! Benkei! Not obsessed, definitely not. The giant's gentle murmur drifted its way through the sultry night air. Chapter 2. Kurama Temple, Tokubo. Tokubo, located on the grounds of the Kurama Temple,the place where Shinao and Shingen grew up. It had been a few days since my Kaiko with Naritsune, and his deadline was getting closer and closer by the day. Kaiko, a chance meeting, a random encounter. We are learning language. For those of us on Mount Kurama, Kyoto was... accidentally hit that. For those of us on Mount Kurama, Kyoto was not a place we could simply visit lightly. Which is why I was waiting for the right time in my residence at Tokubo.
Sana, いるか? Oh, すまない。写経中だったか?
Shakyo, transcribing the scriptures of Buddhism.Alternatively, refers to a copied scripture. It's all right. I wasn't able to concentrate anyway. Were you able to find out anything about this Benkei guy?
Ah, まず例の破壊層の被害は平家の侍に集中しているようだ。それで平家の連中の腰が引けている。
Wait, why? I don't get it. If he's attacking the Heike,Wouldn't that give them more reason to find him?
遭遇すれば必ず刀を奪われるから、そもそも会わないようにしたいんだろう。
Ah, so they're scared! How pathetic. And these men call themselves samurai.
所詮平家の侍などその程度だ。だが例外もいる。能登守範経とその配下は、熱心に弁慶を追っているそうだ。
I see. Well then, if we want to beat Naritsune, we'd better make our move sooner rather than later, huh? Wait, someone's coming. Lord Kakunichi and... someone else.
相変わらずの地獄耳だな。俺には全く聞こえないが。
Could not only hear the footsteps, but also identify a pair of them. That's good.
人とも奥か。
Yes, Lord Kaku, Lord Kakunichi. Kakunichi. In the doorway stood Lord Kakunichi, our guardian here at Kurama Temple. Behind him stood a man I had never seen before.
二人に紹介しておこう。こちらは吉次殿だ。
吉次。
吉次信孝と申します。金を扱う商人でございます。どうぞお見知りおきくださいますよ。
A gold merchant. Hmm.
金ですか。
ええ。毎年欧州にて産出した金をこの京で商ってございます。
Oshu, another name for the Mutsu province, encompasses modern-day Miyagi, Iwate, Aomori, and parts of Akita Prefecture. Aomori is up in the north, I think. North end of the main island, I think. Oshu.I shot a glance at Shungen and our eyes met. Oshu was a place long associated with the Genji clan. Long ago, my great-grandfather Yoshie Hachimantaro was Mutsukokuchi of that land. Lord Yoshie, Shinao's great-grandfather, came to the aid of the famous leader of the Fujiwara clan, Kiyohara Fujiwara, in Oshu province. Mutsukokushi, secretary of Mutsu province, an official dispatched from the central government to act as an administrative officer of the province.
Eh, Shanao-sama wa gozonji nai kamoshire masen ga, こうして商いができるのは、欧州の知性が続くおかげ。
It is north. I thought it was north. So he goes all the way from there to... He takes gold all the way from up there down to Kyoto, huh?
そしてその知性は、源氏の祖である八幡太郎様のお力のおかげで成し得たのだと欧州では言われているのですよ。
Oh, really? Well, I think you're being too kind.
いえいえ。欧州を治めている藤原氏は、今日までそれを忘れた日はございません。そのお名は今でも代々語り継がれるほど。ですから、源氏の御曹司たるシャナ王様とお会いできたこと。感無量に存じます。
源氏の名を高く買われるのは今の京ではいかがでしょうか。それとも何か含むところでも。
Good question. Why is he visiting us? Shungen. Does Shungen think this Kichigi guy? Wait, is that?Wow, I think I messed up his name like twice in a row. Kichigi guy is trying to take advantage of us in the Genji name.
Shungen, お前が警戒するのはわかる。だがわしの客だ。安心するがよい。
Lord Kakunichi nodded, and slowly Shungen's shoulders relaxed.
失礼した。
いえ、こちらこそ配慮が足りず、お恥ずかしい限りです。どこに耳があるとも知れませぬからな。
二人とも、吉次殿はこの鞍馬寺に数日滞在なさる。その間、わしも本堂に戻ることとなる。
You will?
積もる話もあるということだ。だがその前に、二人には引き合わせておこうと思ってな。吉次殿との出会い、きっと二人のためになろう。
Both of us?
あるいは、源氏の。
For the sake of the Genji, Why does Lord Kakunichi always insist I uphold the Genji name? Okay, as a Genji, I must talk with him. Just what do you mean by that? Or I can't live up to the Genji name. Well, we're not going to say that. One of the top two, I think. Yeah. As a Genji, I must talk with him. Let's go. I wish I knew what colors all the guys were, so I knew who I was getting points with. Then as a child of the Genji, I'll have to talk with him. Actually, do we have a thing that'll let where I can see how I'm doing?
Maybe.
Okay, so Benkei's color is a sort of green. Inexperienced as I am, my father's blood runs through my veins. It gives me strength. I am the child of a samurai, after all.
Shano.
Yes. I gave a small nod to Lord Kakunichi, and naturally clenched my fists. Then I immediately turned to face Kichiji. Once again, I am the youngest son of the Genji, Shano. Kichiji, it is a pleasure to meet you. And this is Shungen. He's the son of Shigenari, who served my father. He too was raised here at Kurama Temple. Shigenari Minamoto. Shungen's father, the eldest son of Shigezane, served as a loyal vassal to Yoshitomo, was defeated in the Heiji Rebellion.
Oh. そちらは先の統領の中心であられた重成殿のご子息でございましたか。統領義朝殿をお守りして落命されたテテゴの生き様は何度も俊元に語り聞かせたものだ。
Yoshitomo Minamoto, father of Yoritomo Minamoto and Shanao, the fifth generation leader of the Kawachi Genji clan, he was later defeated in the Heiji Rebellion.So, both Shinao and Shungen's dads are dead, then. I mean, I think we knew that already, but...
Shanao も言うに及ばず、父同士の関係から学び、お前たちもそうであれと話したな。Shanao も Shungen も、己の父の顔は覚えておらぬ。だが、彼らを手本とし成長してきたのだ。心意気だけは、一人前の侍と言えよう。
It is our intention to honor the memories of our fathers, and to honor the name of Genji. To honor the name of Genji meant to restore them to power, something everyone in the room understood, but no one dared speak.
ええ、その通りでございましょう。私もその心意気にお力添えできればと思うものです。私にできることがございましたら、何でもおっしゃってください。
Anything? In that case, I'd like to hear about some of the rumors in Kyoto. Considering how much business he does in the capital, perhaps Kichiji knows about the rumors of me in the capital.
Shanao, sonata sono yona koto ni kyoumi o motte otta no ka?
Lord Kakunichi called out to me with a piercing gaze. I've heard that the people of Kyoto are also frightened. When I think of the people's heartache, I grow concerned.
Oh, さすがは源氏の棟梁のご子息。心根のありようが違いますな。ええ、全くそうなのでございます。夜な夜な京の町に侍から刀を奪っていく破壊僧が出没しておるのです。
Ah, yes, we're interested in that rumor.
とてつもない大男で、えらく強いそうです。遭遇した者は皆一様に刀を奪われていると聞きます。もっとも、奴に狙われるのは、いたけだかな平家の者ばかりです。喝采する民もおりますよ。
Brute. A person who takes an intimidating attitude towards people. An aggressive person. Shungen too said that Benkei's attacks were focused on the Heike soldiers. I guess that bit was true. But why take their swords?Just what is that monk after?
そうですね。何でもその破壊僧は刀を持つ侍の前に現れてこう名乗るそうです。武蔵坊弁慶、誓願あって刀を所望す。命惜しくば太刀を差し出していけ。
So this Benkei Musashibo.He gives these men a choice?
しかもその者は、元は比叡山の者らしいのです。あまりの老石ぶりに放逐されたと。
比叡山の僧兵だったのか。一度仏道を志した者が、なんとも嘆かわしい。
I don't know about common thief.
比叡山の元僧兵で、夜な夜な都に現れる、とてつもなく強い大男。そいつが侍の刀を奪っていくと平家の者が刀を取られるだけならいいがいつその力が民に振るわれるかわからないのが恐ろしいな
Yeah, what does a man need that many swords for? Benkei Musashibo, just what are you planning to do with all those swords?Someone has to stand up to him. Even if it weren't for this bet with Noritsune, I would still want to try and stop him.
それにしても、進んで世のことを知ろうとなさるとは、ご立派でございます。
Common thief, more like hero of the people. Maybe? Not really. I'm sure anyone would be interested in the well-being of the people of the capital.
ご謙遜を。ですが、こうして噂に高いシャナ王様と直にお話ができてよかった。実は私、今日は一つご提案もあってきたのでございます。シャナ王様、一度、奥州の平泉に足をお運びいただくのはいかがでしょう。
平泉？
はい。彼の地は源氏にもゆかり深く、とても広い地域にございます。ぜひ、あなたに訪れていただきたいのです。
それは。
Shungen, let's at least hear him out. Kichiji is a longtime friend of Lord Kakunichi. Surely he has our best interest at heart.
だが。
このような話、警戒されるお気持ちは当然かと思います。ですが、私はシャナ王様の身を案じているだけなのです。平泉はこの京の遥か北東の地。番地のように思われるかもしれませんが、実は全く異なります。京に劣らぬ美しさを誇る広く壮麗な都です。そして先ほども申しました通り、源氏への恩義を忘れぬ土地でもあります。最たけた源氏の棟梁のご子息とはあらば、もろ手を挙げてお迎えいたしましょう。
You think it would be good for me to go there?
はい。京の都は平家のお膝元。ここではままならぬこともあるかと存じます。なればこそ、都以外の地を見るのも良いかと。それに、
地方では平家の所業に怒り、打倒を望む機運が高まっているようです。
Oh?
平家がそれに気づいていないはずもありません。もしも地方の有力者が源氏の御曹司と結びつこうものなら、平家にとっては不都合。気の流行った平家の者たちが焦りからシャナ王様に何をしでかすか。
I don't want to war with the Heikei. I don't fear the Heikei. Or, but the Heikei aren't afraid of me. Well, definitely not the last one. I don't want to war, or I'm not afraid of them. I'm not afraid of them. It's just quick save. Yes. I'm not afraid of them. Okay, everything bloomed except the blue one, so that's fine. I do not fear the Heikei. Unthinking, I blurted the words out and the three men in the room merely gazed at me. Still, it was my true and honest feeling. If the all-powerful Heikei are scared of me, living here peacefully in the mountains, then they don't deserve my fear.
大きく出られましたな。では、いつでも対岸は果たせると?
Well...
吉地殿。残念ながらそうは続かないんだ。このシャナ王という人間は肝が据わりすぎていてな。
A bad habit of talking big to strangers. You mean like me when I go fight me?
うん。恐れる必要はないが、戦う必要も感じていない。きっとそう考えている。
力のある者がなさねばならぬことがある。シャナオ、覚悟はしておくがいい。
Determination. It's something Lord Kakunichi has been trying to instill in me since I was a child. Determination to rise up to defeat the Heikei. But in doing so, the world will be put in turmoil and many will suffer.No such misfortune would happen if I were to just stay here and keep quiet.
そなたは自分を分かってはおらぬ。すでにこの鞍馬寺という器ではそなたを収めきれぬ。
Lord Kakunichi.
そなたに会う前は生き延びるだけの技を与えればそれで良いだろうと思っていた。そなたと俊賢の二人、ひっそりと生きてゆくのをこの鞍馬山で見守ろうと思っていた。だがそれは誤りだとすぐに悟ったのだ。人は皆その人なりの天命がある。当人が望むかどうかではない。天が与えた運命なのだ。
デスティニ
ー。そなたが源の義朝殿の血を受け継ぎ、その名に恥じぬ才を持つのは紛れもない事実。
Yoshitomo Minamoto, father of Yoritomo Min... Wait, we've already read this dictionary! Yes, but... But I'm a woman. I swallowed the words that were threatening to leap out of my mouth. But Lord Kakunichi knew exactly what I meant.
シャナオ、忘れるでない。その身がどうあれ、そなたは義朝殿の血を受け、誰よりも侍としての才を持つ者。
This monk really wants me to fight.
時は殿はきっと信じておられたのだ。そなたには源氏の子として、天与の才があるはずだと。だからこそ時は殿は、そなたをこの鞍馬寺に託したのだ。そのために 己の処遇の一切を平家に預けた。ご立派な心がけだ。
In exchange for my life, my mother, Lady Tokiwa Gozen, became Kiyomori's concubine. Tokiwa Gozen, Yoshitomo Minamoto's concubine. We've also already read this one. I mean, yes, I also want to fight him. This is true. To protect me and to protect the future of the Genji. Sometimes wonder if I truly am on the path my mother wanted me to follow. Having never seen her, I can't know for sure.
会えば平家に謀反を疑われる。そうなれば、そなたの命も危ない。そのようなお考えあってのことだ。
That's kind of sad. Can't go see mom because they think we're up to something.
角日様、本日はお目通りの機会をいただき、ありがとうございました。今後のこともございます。まずは一度、ご報告をと思うのですが。
You wanted an actual combat system in it. There's I can actually think of a Tome game series. Actually, I don't know if it continued on into the later things, but Harukunari Toki no Nakade, I believe, had an actual combat system. But that's not available in English.
そうだな。話は宿坊にて伺う。今宵は長い話になりそうだ。
Shikubo. Accommodations made for monks, parishioners, lecturers, and worshippers at Buddhist temples and shrines.
二人とも、わしのことは気にせず、今日は休んでよろしい。わかったな。
Yes, my lord.
それでは失礼いたします。
ただの客かと思えば随分と堅能な話を。角日様もシャナの心は知っているはずなのに。
Yes, but I think it's what I needed to hear.
分かってる。だがああいうやり方はお前が困るだけじゃないか。
Thanks, Shingen. I sighed deeply to regain my composure. But more importantly, if Lord Kakunichi is going to be busy tonight, this might be our best chance. Shingen, we should head for Kyoto and hunt down Benkei tonight.
Ah, そうだな。勝負の期限も迫ってる。すぐに出よう。
Capture that monk Benkei, and Noritsune will finally leave us alone.We made it out of the temple before dark, but by the time we got down the mountain, the sun had already set.
Sana, あと少しだ。今日の都に入る前にこれをかぶっておけ。
What the hell is this? A disguise. I think you'll find.
担ぎだ。これで顔を隠しておいた方がいい。
Katsuki.A Japanese veil used in ancient Japan to hide a woman's face. Yeah, but we're pretending to be a dude here.
不用意に平家の連中に顔をさらさないよう気をつけるんだ。
But I mean, I suppose that makes us. I mean, I guess they wouldn't be looking for a girl. Thanks. I want to get this over with and get back to my quiet life.Nobody will force me to live up to some destiny they've got planned for me. I immediately felt guilty after saying those words.
角日様たちとの話を思い出したのか。
My mother wanted me raised as a man because she believed I could someday defeat the Heike. But is that still true? Does she still feel that way? So leaving me at Kurama, my mother became Kiyomori's concubine and then later became the wife of Naganari Ichijo. Naganari Ichijo, Tokiwa Gozen's, Chanel's mother, husband by remarriage, second son of Fujimoto Tadayoshi. After the death of her husband, she was forced to become the concubine of the enemy, then married to someone else. Such a terrible fate. Poor mother becoming victim to the war, her body tossed around from lord to lord, all so she could protect me. When I think of her sacrifice, I wonder if I have a duty to stand for the rebirth of the Genji.
Shana, amari omoitsumeru na. Tashika ni omae ga seou mono wa ookii. Daga, kore dake wa wasurenai de kure. Ore wa itsu datte omae no mikata da. Chichiue ga Yoshitomo sama no chūjitsu na buka datta you ni. Ore mo omae ni chūsei o chikau to kimete iru.
Like Shingen. Good childhood friend.
父上は義朝様のために死んだ。俺も同じだ。何があっても俺がお前を守る。
Shingen. My husband's like, great, thanks. Don't say you'd die for me, or feel the same way about you, Shingen. Well, since I'm not pursuing him, I guess great thanks is probably a good I feel like the lower two are more likely to get me affection. Yeah, last one definitely regains his affection for me, right? Or the second one, maybe. But I think great thanks is probably quite safe. I'm glad you feel the way you do. Thanks for always looking out for me, Shingen. Shingen smiled back at me brightly. However, I couldn't help but sense a twinge of sadness in his words. Shingen's always been like this, putting me before himself. But still, I don't want him sacrificing himself for me. I hope you weren't gonna ride your horse off a cliff. Sure, bro, thanks. Yes,
exactly.
In the face of his determination, all I could do was gently nod my head. Right, let's go.
Ah, so da na. Musashibo Benkei o toraeneba.
Kyoto City Center.
今宵もまた来ないつもりか?
I see Narutsune is already out. Such a...
Noritsune-sama, どうかなさいましたか?
いや、なんでもない。 それより、 お前が弁慶の噂を聞いたのはこの辺りか?
はい、そうです。 この辺りでいかつい僧兵を見かけたとか。 ちとそこらの者に話させます。 おい、出てこい。平家の尊いお方の御用だぞ。少しお待ちくださいませ。まったく、今日の民草はしつけがなってなくて困ります。Who
are you calling uncivilized? You're banging on their door in the middle of the night.
おい、開けろ。早く出てこないか。平家に逆らうつもりか。いい、やめろ。ですが、 我ら平家に逆らうなどもっての外、今すぐ戸を開けさせますゆえ。Probably
asleep, kid.
俺は別のところを探す。話を聞きたいならお前だけでやれ。
え、のりつね様!
お一人でなど危のうございます。
焦りすぎたな。不確かな情報だと分かっていたのに確かめずにはいられぬとは。
Let me spook him away. What is he, a wild animal?
同じ情報をあの者も聞いたかもしれぬ。そう思ったら出てこずにはいられなかった。シャナオ、お前には絶対に負けぬ。
Outskirts of Kyoto. When we finally arrived in Kyoto, it was eerily silent. It sure is quiet. I know it's night, but there's not a single sign of life.
平家の横暴な振る舞いを恐れて、人も都もすさむ一方だな。数年前と比べても、空気が全く違う。
When I came to the capital a few years back, I remember seeing young children begging and people starving to death. I was terribly shocked back then, but now there was an eerie lifelessness to the place. It's absolutely disgusting. There must be no peace for the people who live here.
Ah, おそらくな。弁慶の情報を集めている際に聞いたのだが、貴族たちの住む界隈も治安がいいとは言えないらしい。
Even the nobles' district is unsafe. Yikes. Even the nobles? Then that means... Does my mother really live in a place like this? I hope she's all right.
Shana, 気になることがあるなら、先に済ませてしまった方が、憂いを残さずうまくいくこともある。
Right.
時は様のことが心配なんだろう。この都の様子だわ。心配するなという方が無理だ。俺たちはめったに山から降りられないし、行くなら今しかないぞ。
I thought we established it was a really bad idea for me to do that. Well, it's definitely not the second one. Our priority is to capture Benkei. Yeah. Let's just, save. Our priority is to capture Benkei. What was that? No, capturing Benkei is our priority right now. Of course I'm worried about my mother, but the monk's the bigger concern. It's in the best interest for both my mother and the people of the capital to restore peace. Thank you for thinking of me, though.
わかった。俺のことは気にするな。お前の判断は理にかなっている。なすべきことを瞬時に見極めるのは、将として大切なことだ。時は様もお前を誇りに思ってくださる。
I hope so. I'd be lying if I said I didn't feel a pang of guilt in my heart. But I'd made up my mind. Capture Benkei's heart, you mean? Yes! That! I'm sorry, Mother, but there are some things I have to do. Please forgive me. Right, so what's the plan?
Ah, とにかくまずは武蔵坊弁慶の居場所を探らねば。
We're stronger together, or let's split up. Let's split up and look for clues, gang! I feel like I want to save.
心配性だね。
Don't know what's a good option here. Let's try it. It Yes, there's lots more saving in this one than the previous one, because I'm just waiting for me to hit the wrong choice and wind up dead. I don't know if that's something that actually happens in this one, but I'm... Yeah, I was thinking horror rules are like splitting up is real dangerous. Yeah, let's stick together. I mean, if this town is really as if this city is really as dangerous as they say, probably a good idea to stick together, right? We're stronger together. We can't afford to divide our strength. Let's look for him together.
So da na. Aite wa hakai sou da toyu. Banzen o tsukusu no wa ore mo sansei da.
If you go together, I don't have a one-on-one with Benge. Yeah, but... We can't fail now. Let's go, Shungen.
Amari kiyou na yo, Shana. Ore tachi futari issho nara, kowai mono nado nai daro.
Yeah, you're right. My shoulders relaxed. Shungen was right. As long as we were together, we'd be fine. Kyoto City Center.
本当にお帰りになるのですか?今宵はお泊まりいただけるとばかり。せめて車の用意をする間だけでもお待ちくださいませ。価値では危のうございます。
危ないって、俺たちが?別に心配なんていらないし。
I get the feeling I don't want to bump into this guy.
そうだね。夜風で酔いを覚まして帰るだけだ。
Or really either of them, because they're both Tyra.
ですが、例の破壊層のこともございます。私どもも恐ろしくて恐ろしくて。
そんなに怖いなら早く屋敷に戻りなよ。さ、行こう兄上。
あ、重平様。
酔いざましなんて嘘ついてどうしたの?
嘘?どうだろうね。ひょっとしたら例の僧兵に興味があるのかもしれない。
Oh no, they're looking for Benge as well.
それで歩いて帰るって言ったの?
確かノリツネが探しに出ていたね。対決している場面に出くわしたらさぞかし見物だ。
I'm not sure about Grand, sir.
兄上がそんなこと言うなんて。明日は槍でも振るかな。
Pinky is in high demand, yes. But he's going to be mine. Kyoto City Center.We've been walking for some time, but both Shungen and I saw no trace of Benkei Musashibo. Searched all around, but found only darkness.
やはり、まるで人気がないな。
Someone's following us.
あ、なんだか穏やかじゃなさそうだ。
Apparently, they want to fight.Bandits. Yeah. We slash at the hands of the attacking thugs.
Sana, 無事だな。
Yeah, they thought they had easy pickings, but they just got slashed instead. Yeah, fine.
いきなり殴りかかってくるとは、 気絶させ身ぐるみを剥ぐ気だったんだろう。
Kyoto really is dangerous. Is this really where my mother lives?
Sana, やはり一条まで行かないか。
は？
時は様が嫁がれた貴族の屋敷は一条にある。危険がないか確かめたいだろう。
But...
ただ一条に向かうだけじゃない。弁慶を探しながら行くんだ。いなければいないで安心だろ。
I guess that makes sense. I suppose the worry was written all over my face, and I was grateful to Shengen for his consideration. Thanks, Shengen. We exchanged a quick glance and began walking toward the estate of Lord Naganari Ichijo, where my mother lived. Near the Ichijo district.Temomori and Shigehira continued on their evening stroll.
でも本当に久しぶりだよね。兄上とこんな風に二人で過ごせるのは。
そなたは随分忙しくしているようだったね。
調べ師たちとの遊びのこと？つまみ食いするにはちょうどよくてさ。そこまで極上なわけじゃないけど、いい餌って感じだよ。やりすぎたって相手は気づいてないし。
そう。しかし、過ぎたるはなお及ばざるがごとし。あまり遊びすぎる
のね。兄上がそう言うなら控えるよ。飽きてきてたし、戦の方がよほど楽しい。ああ、兄上と一緒にまた戦場に立ちたいな。ここまで暇だと、平家の映画も考えものだよ。
平家の映画か。そなたは、今が映画の盛りと思っているのかね。
The guy talk is the same in every era. Yeah, I guess.
まさか、これから先、もっとずっと繁栄するよ。父上だけじゃない。兄上と俺がいれば、これ以上の映画は当然でしょ。
ああ、確かに。なんて平家の映画を信じる重衡に水を差すのは面倒だな。だからといってそう楽観的にもなれない。そもそも映画など何の価値がある。何の変化もなく心も動かぬ毎日にどんな楽しみが。戦すらただの作業だ。立てば必ず勝てる戦場に心躍る重衡が羨ましくすらある。季節が巡れば花は咲く。変化などどこにもない。今香りのような何かが。一体何だ。
どうかした兄上。
いや、この屋敷はどこの誰のものだったかと思って。
一条長成の屋敷かな。立ち寄るの？うだつの上がらない男って話だし、もてなしは期待できないと思うけど。確か塀の穴を修理する余裕もないとか。
では迷惑にもなるからやめておくとしよう。
Sounds like where mom lives isn't so great. You mean the tiny little hat that's tied around his chin?
Naga Yoizamashi ni gururi to aruite miyou ka.
Aniue mo monozuki da na. Ma, isoide nai shi betsu ni ii ka.
I don't trust these two. I had heard there was an estate near Ichijo Oji. It must be somewhere around here. I don't have to be able to talk with her. I just want to see her, to know if she's all right. We were separated long before I could remember her, and I hadn't even seen her once since then. Still, when I was a little girl, I couldn't help but feel lonely. There were nights when I cried, calling out for her. Just once, to see her just once. It's what I'd always hoped for. Suddenly I stopped dead in my tracks. My ears alert, I listened intently to the damp night air. Shingen turned to look at me. I heard something. Coming from that house over there. A baby?
Kaa-sama! Kaa-sama! Hime ga chitto mo naki yamimasen! Wakagimi wa shinpai shinakute yoi desu yo. Yoshi yoshi, Hime-gimi. Ii ko dakara naki yande kudasai ne.
Hime-gimi wa kaa-sama ga doko ka ni itte shimau no ga shinpai nano desho.
Daijoubu desu yo. Zutto koko ni imasu kara ne.
Zutto? Sore, kaa-sama no nano yo ni? Toki wa towa, towa ni toyou koto desho?
It blinks. We have siblings. Wait, what? What did that boy say? The lady of this estate, her name is...
そうですよ. この名の通り, ずっと一緒におりますからね.
本当にずっと一緒にいてくださいますか? 源氏の皆様のもとに お戻りになられないでしょうか?
心配はいりませんよ、若君。今の母は一条のもの。源氏との御縁は絶えておりますから。母様。あらあら、若君。甘えん坊ですね。It
was as though the dark night had somehow turned completely black. I wasn't even sure what I'd heard. But I knew for sure that was her, Tokiwa Gozen, my mother. Mother. My ties with the Genji have been cut completely. She said it so clearly. And now she's moved into this estate, living happily with her son and daughter. There's no longer a place for me in my mother's life. There's not even room for a connection to the Genji, as she said.
Sana.
Well, I guess we found out that Mum's okay, and I guess now we can move on. Suddenly, I felt a warmth wrap around my shoulder. Shingen was holding me close. Aw, hugs. We got a hug. He covered me as if to protect me from the chill that grasped my heart. As always, Shingen was right by my side. Shingen.
Sumanai. 俺が一条に行こうと言わなければ。
And I'm the one who decided to go. You don't need to apologize. Or I'm just glad to know she's all right. I'm thinking I'm just glad to know she's all right, or... Yeah. I'm just glad to know she's all right. Okay, that did not light up the correct flower. Quick load.
Sumanai. 俺が一条に行こうと言わなければ.
Let's try that one again. That's what quick save is for. And I'm the one who decided to go. Also no. quick load.
Sumanai. 俺が一条に行こうと言わなければ.
You don't need to apologize. Okay, none of those was going to light up the correct flower. It's fine. You don't have to apologize. I'm glad we came. Having never met her before, just hearing her voice was enough for me. I barely got the words out, struggling to speak over the heartbreaking ache deep in my chest. If Shungen wasn't here, I'd be even more distraught. I have to get a grip.
Wakatta. Omae ga sou iu nara, mou nani mo iwanai.
Thank you. Shungen's words elicited a sigh of relief from me. Just then.
Soko ni iru no wa dare dai?
The people that I didn't want to bump into.
Ayashii yatsu. Aniue, koko wa ore ga.
Some Tyra picking a fight.
Omae tachi nani mono da? Hayaku kotaero.
Oh no, I can't let them see who I am. I've got to think of a way out of this.
聞いているのか。その担ぎもさっさと取れ。
触れるな。
俺の手は叩くと。
行くぞ。
Right. Shungen grabbed my hand and together we immediately started running.
あいつら、俺たちに逆らう気。
平家に手を挙げるなんて前代未聞だね。
Shungen playing with fire, right?
笑ってる場合じゃないし。およ兄上。くそ、どこへ逃げた。
なかなかの逃げ上手だね。私たち二人から逃げおおせるなんて。
もうそんなのんきに返さないでよ。
あ、トモモリ様、シゲヒラ様。
Hey, that's Tyra Crest. I've seen that before.
Omae tachi wa Noritsune no tokoro no mono da na?
Haha! Noritsune sama ga o hitori de Musashi bou benkyou o sagashiteiru to no yoshi. O yaku ni tachitaku omoi, o sagashi shite orimasu. O futakata wa Noritsune sama no osugata o mite orimasen ka?
Iya, mikakete wa inai ne.
Oi, omae tachi!ノリツネを探しているなら、ついでに怪しい二人組も探せ。
それは一体。
俺に無礼を働いた不届き者だ。一人は担ぎをかぶってる。まだこの辺りをうろついてるはずだ。
なんと、重衡様に無礼を。こうしては俺、その牢石者たちも早急に見つければ。
よし。ならついてこい。
I think we finally lost them. But just where the heck are we? You hear the sound of running water. Are we by a river?
その先が五条橋だ。鴨川まで来ていたみたいだな。
Gojo Bridge, you say? I have a feeling that's where we're going to find our man. Because that's a familiar name. Shungen pointed out the location of the bridge before we heard loud voices echoing from there.
Kusso! Ore no tachi o karugaru to!
Sessha, kodomo no aite wa senu. Doko zo no samurai no ko de arou ga, buyuuden wo hoshite taoreru niwa hayasu.
There he is! And I'm guessing that our friend found him first. Quoting Star Wars, huh? But yes, this is where the fun begins.
Okay. That's the voice of Noritsune, isn't it?
We looked at each other and immediately started running toward the source of the voices. In the middle of the bridge was a large monk with a long staff, and at the foot of the bridge was Noritsune with his sword drawn.
我が名は能登守範経。いざ尋常に勝負せよ。
平家の金太刀が自らお出ましとあらば話は違う。拙者平家一門に因縁がある。その名を聞いて見逃すわけにはいかぬ。うん、他にも誰かおるのか、仲間か。
何？
Naritsune following Benkei's gaze, Naritsune followed Benkei's gaze and turned towards us. His face became even more grim.
貴様らか、邪魔をするな。武蔵坊の相手はこの俺だ。
Alright, first come, first served, I guess. Yeah, the staff is a Buddhist monk thing, I'm pretty sure. So that's Benkei. He must be pretty strong if he's made it this far.Shungen, we can't let Naritsune be the one to catch Benkei.
Ah, Noritsune wa ore ni makaseru. Ikuto!
Shungen and I dashed forth at the very same moment.
Kisama no aite wa ore da! Jama wo suru ki ga!
I think maybe he might end up with a Naginata. Benkei, your opponent is me.
Mata kodomo ka. Daga.ノトの神の仲間に加減はする。覚悟。
He's not my friend. Actually, look, it is a Naginata. It's got a blade on the top of it. It's not just a staff. Hey, I'm not his friend. Ha.He's fast. He's swinging around that giant staff as if it weighs nothing at all.
Katana を下ろせば見逃してやるぞ。
Don't you underestimate me. He's too strong. I won't be able to win just by overpowering him. Hey-ya!
あの体勢で足を狙うとは、子供とはいえ、ソロたち奪う価値がある。武蔵坊弁慶、誠願あって刀を所望する。命惜しくば、太刀を差し出していけ。
He said the line! If you want it, come and take it!
しからば、参る。
His thrust is sharp. He's boxing me in.
逃げ場はないぞ。
It's not over yet, Benkei. Yeah! Too slow, and how's my chance?
まさかあれほどの動きとは。
We kept our distance from each other, and we continued to look for opportunities to make the next move. At that moment, Ritsune, who had been fighting Shungen at the foot of the bridge, lost his stance. Nice, Shungen. Ritsune looks tired, but he still has some fight left in him. Need to get over there and help Shungen as soon as possible.
Noritsune, 大丈夫かい?
Oh no, they caught up with us!
楽しそうなことしてるじゃん。 手を貸してやろうか?
な... Tomomori! Shigehira!
その名は...
Tomomori and Shigehira?
平家の金立ちだったとは。 驚くにはまだ早いよ。
Oh, they have brought a lot of people! As soon as Shigehira finished speaking, a dozen or so Heike samurai gathered around him. What?
Heike no samurai domo ka?
Noritsune-sama! Maetachi, naze?
Noritsune-sama o otasuke shitaku sagashite orimashita. O sagari kudasai. Ato wa ware ra ga!
Omaetachi koso sagare!
Yeah, he's not just gonna back down, is he?
いいえ、そうはまいりません! みんな、直ちに奴らを捕らえよう! ノリツネ様をお守りしろ!
まずはあの狼藉者の方だ! ノリツネ様に刃を向けるとは許せん!
No, Shungen!
絶対に逃がすな!
This is bad. They're concentrating on Shungen. Shungen! Hey, you do not get to sacrifice yourself for me! I just noticed that the top layer of his clothes is, like, translucent. And you can sort of, you can see the layer underneath through it. That's really cool. You know I can't do that!
いいから行け、シャノウ。シャノウ、まさか、源氏の。
Shungen!
取り囲んで押さえつけろ。倒せ、太刀を振らせるな。
I think they managed to get him
there.
Uh-oh. Shungen! He's fallen. The samurai of the Heike. The Heike, always the Heike. Quick save time! I'm not running! What good is there in being Genji? I don't think we want that. What makes the Heike so great? Oh, I can't allow this to happen. I mean, I don't think I want to pick the first one. I can't allow this to happen. Nope! we... I want a different one, please! What makes the Heike so great? That's still that one! What goes off if I pick this one? Just the yellow one. Okay, in that case, I'm gonna go with my gut. The flowers are, I'm pretty sure, affection points, and we want, I believe, the green one because info over here.
知られて困ることなどない。
Benkei appears to be green. We appear to have a number of points with Naritsune at the moment. So I can't, we'll go for I can't allow this to happen. Which I mean is hit Shingen and, oh! Okay, the flowers open a certain amount as well, so. I can't allow this to happen. I can't allow the Heike to have their way anymore. Not after all the pain they've put me through, put Shingen through. I'll never forgive them, never. The moment I recognized this churning feeling in my stomach was rage. I felt all sense of reason and composure leave me. Ooh, those eyes! Her eyes weren't slitted. And glowing. I felt my eyes burn red and an incredible rush of power surged through me. From one high leap, I leapt into the crowd of Heike Samurai. Shingen, where are you? Why? They're the ones who can't do anything to stop me. They're the ones trying to hurt Shingen. We are streets up glowing. Naritsune, you bastard! Get out of my way!
Nani?
Too slow. Ah!
Noritsune-sama ga taosare.
I'll cut down all who get in my way.
Noritsune-sama, chiga, hayaku teyate wo. Noritsune-sama.
Dare wa? Ore ga maketa.
Are you impressed, Naritsune? Shingen, where are you? Shingen!
Sana!
Quick, give me your hand! Can you run?
Mondai nai. Daga kono ninzu ja.
All what soldiers? Cheers, Benkei! But also, you should come with us, Benkei! I glance back to see Benkei waving his staff in all directions to fend off the oncoming Heike man. Let's go, Shingen. Without hesitation, we leapt into the black waters of the river below. Going in the water. Then they can't track us.
Yoshi.
Shikaraba. Sesshamo gomen.
Minna futtobashite nige chatta yo.
Toys, huh? That's why I don't like you.
Sono yō da ne.
Konna koto nara, ore tachi mo kuwawatte reba yokatta na. Nido mo nigerareta nante, omoshiroku nai.
Keredo, kantan ni tsukamaru yō de wa tsumaranai n janai no kai?
Are? Moshikashite aniue, chotto tanoshinderu?
Sa, dou darou ne?
Ijiwaru da na, aniue wa. Ne, Noritsune.
Urusai!
He's mad.
もう、俺に当たるなよ。それより、さっさと追わなくていいわけ？
わかっている！この傷、この雪辱は必ず果たす！この俺が、人たち浴びせられただと、血を流すなど、くそ！
Go as we drew blood.
下のを追え！早く見つけ出すんだ！おう！
Chapter 3. Kamigawa Shore.
Atama ga itai. Sore ni memai made. Tashika ore wa. Soda. Shana.よかった。呼吸は安定しているな。
急に動かぬ方が良い。あれほど打ち据えられたのだ。
武蔵坊弁慶、貴様、なぜここに？
I think he's helping us.
お主らが飛び込んだ後、すぐに追いかけ、川から引き上げたのだ。
Yep, he saved us from drowning.
お前が俺たちを、なぜだ？
そんなことより、痛むのは肩か。見せてみろ。
何をする？触れるな！
薬はないが、肩を固定すると多少楽になる。そのままでは、主も守れぬぞ。起き抜けの状態では混乱もしておろう。だが、拙者は敵ではない。
Yeah, he's gonna be our friend.
拙者、平家に恨みがある。源氏方であるお主らとは、気持ちの方向が同じとは言えぬか。
だから、俺たちを助けたというのか。
さよう、源氏の御曹司、シャナ王殿が平家に囚われるなど、あってはならぬ。しかしこのままではやがて兵器に発見されるであろう。その前に逃げなければ。
If you think it goes well, he'll be more than a friend. Yep.
今拙者を信じろとは言わぬ。だが兵器に抗うためにも肩を見せてくれ。
わかった。今はお前に従うのが最善のようだ。
うん。
手慣れているな。こういうのは得意なのか。
修行をしているうちにこのような手技が自然と身についた。よし、これでいいぞ。
Yeah, I mean, monks probably learn some medicine, right?
して。シャナ王殿の加減は。
And this is where
シャナ王に触れるな。
Because we can't let him try to treat シャナ王 because then he'll probably work out she's a girl.
しかし、怪我がないか確認せねば。
ダメだ。確認なら俺がやる。
承知した。お主が拙者を信頼せぬのは当然のこと。
いや。
目を覚まされたか。
いや、しばらくは起きないだろう。怪我はないようだし、まだ休ませてやりたい。以前にも何度かあった。
人並み外れた動きをした後は気を失ったように眠る。
Ah, I see the awakened state saps energy.
不動堂の屋根から飛び移った時もそうだったな。怪我した小鳥のために無茶をして。シャナはいつも誰かのために無茶をする。今回は俺のために。
ご無事ならよかった。しかし今は一刻も早く逃げなければ。無傷の拙者がシャラ王殿を引き受けよう。源氏の方をお助けしたいのだ。
お前を頼れと。
そうだ。
Yeah, you don't really have another choice session.
話は分かった。確かに今大事なのは逃げ切ることだ。ここはお前の力を借りよう。
そうか。
だがシャナ王を託すわけにはいかない。お前には先導を頼む。
Yeah, of course, we can't let Benkei carry Shanao because he might figure out she's a girl. You're wondering how tall he is? He's supposed to be a giant, basically. And these are kids, so. I do like the fact that I kind of emphasize that by the fact that he's not standing completely straight and still his sprite hits the top.
その怪我でか。
大したことはない。行くぞ。
Shingen bent down and lifted Shanao up onto his back. His shoulder screamed in pain, but he ignored it and stood up.
わかった。ではこれからしばらく堂々し。これはまずい。
どうした？
問題でもあった
？ああ、拙者としたことが、お主の名をまだ聞いていなかった。
何？
Wait. You want introductions now? He's 2 meters. Tall. Yeah, he'd be a giant in like modern day Japan.
こうして出会ったのも縁あってのこと。できれば教え願いたい。
I mean, he's still tall, tall. Anywhere, I think.
Shungen. Shanao と同じ、クラマのものだ。
そうか、Shungen か。では、改めて参ろう。
Mount Kurama.
まだ歩けるか？
Daijoubu da.
本当か？
Shingen's doing good.
ああ、何度も確認しなくていい。
そうだな。お主の心意気、拙者はまだ見くびっておった。許してもらいたい。
突然何の話だ？
お主のような忠義の者がいて、シャナ王殿もご満足なさっているだろう。
忠義の者？ああ、そうか。そういうふうに見えるよな。けどシャナ王は俺のことを家来だと思ったことはない。少なくとも今まではな。
Yeah, I mean, you two grew up together. I'm pretty sure she probably thinks of you as a brother.
では、お主自身に源氏との結びつきはないのか？
いや、俺の父は今は亡き源氏の統領、義朝様にお仕えする侍だった。
It seems it's still the same dictionary entry as before. Yes.
だが俺たちは父たちとは違う。俺とシャナ王は 子供の頃から一緒に育って主従関係という形から切り離されていた。だから俺はシャナ王のことを守ると決めているが、それは主従を結んでいるからじゃない。
そうか。
実際のところ俺たちの間柄には何と名前をつければいいんだろう。幼なじみというのもなんだか違う気がする。俺が家来としてシャナに忠誠を誓う。そんな未来がもし来たら。
I mean, I'm pretty sure that we can revisit the dictionary outside of it. I'm just making sure I check every time, just in case there's another entry. It's pretty unusual that it actually flags it up multiple times on the same thing.
その時、俺は今まで通りシャナのそばにいられるんだろうか。
Hear someone. Whose voice is that? Shingen?
気づいたか。どこか調子の悪いところはあるか。
No, I'm fine. It's just Shingen. Why are you? Before I could finish asking the question, it all came back to me.The long night chasing Benkei and fighting with the Heike. I jumped into the river, but I don't remember anything after that. I must have blacked out. I'm sorry, really, I'm fine, I can walk now.
顔色を見る限り大丈夫そうだな。よかった。
How long was I out? Where are we?
クラマ寺へ向かう途中でございます。眠っていたのは一刻ほどでしょう。
And Benkei? What are you doing here? I quickly took a step back to keep my distance and placed my hand on the hilt of my sword.
大丈夫だ、シャナ王。こいつに敵意はない。俺たちを助けてくれたんだ。
He friend now.Now that I think back on it, you were blocking Noritsune and the others so we could escape last night, weren't you?
ああ、川に飛び込んだ後も、俺たちを岸辺に引き上げてくれたそうだ。
Is that so? I think I like thank you, but we're gonna do the quick save. Thank you?Nope, that's Shungen's flower. Let's try that one again. Friend and bodyguard, hopefully. Why did you help us? Nope. Yeah, it seems yellow and red, which is Shungen and Noritsune, have been fairly easy to get. So, what happened to the Heike? Okay! In that case, since none of them get me the result I want, I'm gonna go with my instinct of thank you. Well then, thanks for your help. I hope you're not injured or.
拙者は至ってピンピンしております。見た目通り丈夫ですから。シャナ王殿にもお怪我はないようで、ようございました。俊元は肩を痛めましたので。
Wait, what? And you still carried me? Are you okay, Shungen?
大したことはない。ちょっとした打ち身だ。こいつが手ぬぐいで固定してくれたしな。
Just bruising, huh? Well, thank you very much for your help. I'm in your debt.
いえ、その必要はございません。拙者は当然のことをしたまで。
He did?
ええ、そうです。
Then Benkei knelt down directly in front of me. Benkei, what are you doing?
この武蔵坊弁慶をシャナ王殿の家来にしてくだされ。
I say yes. What are you talking about?
まさか、そんなつもりで俺たちを助けたのか。
Besides, why would someone as powerful as you want to serve me? Why would a monk soldier who got expelled from the temple at Mount Hiei want to serve me?
知っておられたのですね。さよう、拙者は平家の者に逆らったため、比叡の山を放逐されました。
Ah! Defying the Heike? How?
所用にて京の町に降りたところ、とある貴族が町人に言いがかりをつけ、切ろうとしたところに居合わせました。間に割って入り、つい打ち倒したところ、これが清盛の孫、助盛とかいう平家貴族。
Tsukemori Taira, Shigemori Taira's second son, grandson of Kiyomori.
そこから恨みを買い、あらぬ噂をでっち上げられた末、比叡山を追われたのです。
So he beat up one of the Taira, and they spread horrible rumors. See.
平家らしい横暴さだな。比叡山もお前をかばわなかったのか。
しかり、致し方もござらぬ。
But I'm still unclear as to about how that led to you stealing swords.
寺を出て京の町まで出てきたところ、また平家の者に絡まれたので、最初は身を守るために刀を奪ったのですが、よく考えたら、平家の者どもが太刀を持つから、このようなことが起こるのだと気づき申した。連中の太刀をすべて奪ってしまえば、無体なこともできぬだろうと思い。
That's reasonable, I guess. If they don't have swords, they can't hurt people. He wants to steal the swords from the entire Heike army because he thinks that will stop them? That seems a bit foolhardy. But what does all that have to do with you wanting to become my vassal?
Yeah, Shanao Dono は見事。平の範経を打ち倒したではございませぬか。
That's…
話した通り、拙者は平家に恨みがございます。なれば源氏の御曹司であるシャナ王殿は、我が主にふさわしき方でしょう。
But it's not that simple.
シャナ王、これ以上聞く必要はない。こいつの言い分は分かったが、家来なんて無理だ。
That's right, he can't be my vassal because he's going to be my husband.
Kakunitsu 様にもこんな話はできないだろう。厄介なことになる前に、はっきり断るべきだ。
He's right. Besides, I don't want to string Benkei along. For his sake, I should say no right now. I really appreciate your help, Benkei, but I can't make you my vassal.Honestly, I'm not the type of person that can support a vassal. I'm just a Chigo training at Kurama Temple. Give it up. We already saw the thing for Chigo, but we'll put it back up again.
しかし、あなたは源氏の御曹司。いつまでも鞍馬寺にこもっておられるようなお方ではないはずです。
Well…
平家の手で荒れてしまったこの世で、源氏のお子は民の希望でもあります。もちろん拙者も同じ気持ち。ですから、いつか来たる日のために、何とぞ拙者を家来に。武芸の腕なら、他には引けを取りませぬ。
Well, I mean, we know that. His skill in combat is real, real good. No, 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 I don't want any of that. War is what ravages this world. No, I just want to stay living peacefully in Kurama.
しかし、それはもう収まらぬことと愚行いたします。
It is probably not possible. What do you mean?
昨夜、殿は平家の近立ちである平の範経を一撃のもとに打ち倒されました。平家にとっては屈辱の出来事です。
Yeah, that's.
殿にはその気がなくとも、平家からすればこのまま済ませるわけにはいかないでしょう。
What?
だが、あれはシャナ王の意志ではない。昨夜の戦いは、ノリツネがシャナ王との立ち合いを望んだ結果だ。
そうだとしても、平家にとって源氏に負けることは最もあってはならぬこと。これで肩がついたとは、とても。
For a really strong warrior, Benkei has pretty soft eyes, right? Look at his face. Such a good face. Benkei shook his head solemnly. When I realized the seriousness of the situation, it sent chills down my spine. I understand. In that case, we'd better get back to Kurama Temple as soon as possible. But Benkei, this matter with the Heike is my own. I will not be making you my vassal, got it?
わかりました。今は決意が固いとお見受けしました。宿命が整っておらぬのでしょう。ここは無理を申しますまい。こちらの望みばかり申し上げた無礼、お詫びいたします。ただ、何かことが起これば、必ず御身のためにはせ参じましょう。いつでもお呼びください。
Benkei.
寺まではもう一本道。シャナ王殿も歩けるようなら同行は不要でしょう。
Don't turn Benkei away.
話ができてようございました。では、ごめん。
I feel bad now. He seems so earnest in wanting to become my vassal.
だが家来にするわけにはいかない。お前もわかっているだろ
う。I guess you're right. Anyway, we'd better hurry back to the temple.
そうだな。だが走るのはやめておけ。さっきまで気を失っていたんだから。
I'm fine. I don't feel dizzy and I don't feel particularly hurt anywhere.But speaking of overdoing it, you're one to talk. I can't believe you carried me all this way.
無理なんてしていない。それよりも。
Shungen?
いや、なんでもない。早く戻らないとな。
Wait, Shungen! If there's something you need to tell me, just tell me!
いいんだ。今は急いでいるだろう。
That's true, but I feel like if I don't force you to tell me now, you're never going to say anything. So what is it? I stared at him, my eyes firm. Judging that I wasn't going to be persuaded to give up, Shungen sighed.
昨晩のお前は、無茶な戦い方をしていた。常に俺を守ろうと、己を顧みず守ってくれた。それが、すごく悔しかったんだ。だって、俺は山を降りるときに誓ったろ。本当は俺がお前を。
I was at a loss for words, then Shungen abruptly stopped speaking, as if he was holding something back. Yeah, what a hypocrite, right? I can't stand it when he thinks like this, always worrying about me or blaming himself.That's just who Shungen is. He's always taking responsibility for things. Always blaming himself. Even though in a million years I'd never think to blame him for anything. Shungen, I hope you know. I'm always grateful for you. If it wasn't for you, I would probably have just fought Noritsune the first time we met him. And if it wasn't for you, I would still be collapsed, passed out in Kyoto. What I'm trying to say is, you're the reason I've been able to make it this far.
Shano, それは...
I'm sorry for worrying you, but thanks for worrying about me.
それを言うのは俺の方だ。でも、これでは堂々巡りだな。
He's blushing! Blushing! I guess we're just going to keep going round and round in circles again, aren't we? As I said this, a slight smile returned to Shingen's face. Smiling together, we walked side by side on the road back to Kurama Temple. Kyoto, Rokuhara, which we've definitely read that one before as well.
Ah, nantaru ochido da, Noritsune. Wakatte oru no ka?
Yeah, it's Noritsune's dad.
Hakai sou wo toraerarenu bakari ka? Ano Shanao to kyou no machi de ootachi mawari nado.
Moshiwake gozaimasen, chichiue.
Tomomori, Shigehira, onushi ra mo douzai ja. Sono ba ni inagara misumisu renchuu wo tori nigasu to wa.
そうは言うけどさ、おじ上。俺と兄上は偶然居合わせただけだし。
言い訳など不要。
まこと、おじ上のおっしゃる通り。ノリツネへの助力も至らず、全員逃してしまいましたからね。
分かっているなら、なぜすぐ追わなんだ。
追いはしたのですが、彼らの方が一枚上手でした。この深く。お詫びのしようもありません。
よいか。この話はすでに兄上の耳にも入っている。あの兄上のことだ。どれほどお怒りのことか。
ノリツネはここか。
Here he is now, I guess.
ノリツネ、頭を下げよ。兄上、こたびの愚足の不始末、まことに申し訳ございませぬ。
He's got some floof.
まさしく愚足じゃな、ノリモリ。この失態、高くつくぞ。もっとも愚足を持ったのは、わしも同じようじゃが。ノー、トモモリ、シゲヒラ。
俺たちも納得いかないな。
父上のお怒りはごもっともです。面目ございません。
源氏の忘れがたみと立ち回った末に取り逃がすなど、面目が立たぬでは収まらぬわ。
兄上、お怒りはごもっともですが、どうかこの範盛に免じて。
範盛、お主は悔しゅうないのか。例の源氏の子、シャナ王と申したか。あやつとノリツネは同い年であろう。ノリツネよりもシャナ王が上と言われてもよいのか。ひいては平家の故権に関わるのじゃぞ。
Ah, yes, that says that the Heike are weak.
まことに申し訳ございませぬ。
へえ、父上もシャナ王の噂は知ってたんだ。てっきり興味ないのかと思ってた。昔除名したのも気まぐれでしょ。時は御前の魅力にほだされて源氏の子の命を助けたとか噂になってたけど。
You definitely seen the dictionary thing about mom.
シゲヒラ、父上には深いお考えがあってのこと。私たちがとやかく言うことではない。
でもさ、源氏の子なんて平治の乱の時に皆殺しにしておけばこんなことにならなかったのに。
I don't remember if we read this one out, so. Heiji Rebellion. Civil war that occurred in Kyoto in the year 1159. Yoshitomo Minamoto and Fujiwara Nobori attempted to overthrow the Kiyomori Heike, but failed.
Shiremonoga! Washi ni iken suru toyou ka? Kono heike no tōryou taru washi ni!
Shigehira, chichiue ni shazai wo.
Moushiwake gozaimasen. Sugita koto wa moushimashita.
Ototo no fushimatsu wa ani dearu watakushi no fushimatsu. Tomomori kara mo owabi moushiagemasu, chichiue.
Shirajirashii. Washi tote hahaue no torinashi nakuba, Yoritomo mo Shanao mo inochi wo tasukete wa oranu.
Yeah. His stepmother, huh?
Soreba Ike no Zenni sama de gozaimasu.
Let's learn about her. Ike no Zenni, Kiyomori's stepmother. After the Heiji rebellion, she intervened to stop Kiyomori from killing Yoritomo Minamoto. Instead, Kiyomori banished him to Izu.
Soja. Osanai kora no inochi o ubau no wa shinobi nai to naite tanonde kita no ja.
おばあ様がそんな仏心をね。俺や兄上には全然優しくなかった記憶しかないけど。
わしとて父上の制裁なる方の頼みをないがしろにはできぬ。しかし、確かにわしの失策であったわ。あの時頼朝を伊豆に流したように、シャナ王も流刑に処せば、このような恥をかかずに済んだかもしれぬな。とにかく源氏の子に負けるなど由々しき事態じゃ。わしの顔に泥を塗っただけではない。公家どもがこの話を聞いたら、平家のことをどう思う？弱き侍の集団だと侮るに決まっておる。それで良いのか、のりつね。わしら平家がそのような扱いを受けて良いと思うておるのか。
Naritsune clenched his fist tightly on his knees as he sat upright, his back pointing straight in the air.His left hand was wrapped in cloth to cover the wound Shenhao had given him last night. The wound wasn't deep, but it stung fiercely.
その通りだ。俺は清盛様の平家の名を汚したも同じ。こんな傷まで負って。悔しい。自分が腹立たしい。なぜ俺はあいつに勝てないのだ。
There are several differences.
Nantoka ye! Onushinokchiwa yakutatazu no anaka!
Is your mouth just a useless hole? It's an interesting phrase.
Kaesu kotoba mo gozaimasen. Heike ga anadorareru nado, atte wa naranu koto. Mashite ya heike ga yoai to otoshimerareru nado, keshite!
貶めたのはドイツじゃ。わしが天下を手中に入れるためにどれだけの力を振るってきたと思う。お主はそれを台無しにしたのじゃ。よりにもよってあの源氏の意地相手に。
なしゅんもバスタッド。
こうなれば一切容赦はせぬ。平家にとって敗北などあるまじきこと。クゲも民草も源氏も皆わしの力の前にひれ伏すのが道理じゃ。ノリツネ、お主はこれを敗北としてはならぬ。こたびのことは払拭せよ。よいな。
払拭とは。
シャナ王を排除すればお主の敗北などないも同然じゃ。
Oh dear.
兵を率いて鞍馬寺ごと討ち取ってまいる。兄上、さすがにそれはお考え直しください。寺は公家との結びつきが強うございます。我ら平家といえども簡単に手をかけるのは問題に。
何を言うか、のりもり。源氏の意地に負けたということはそれほど重い失態じゃぞ。己らがどれほどわしを怒らせたのか身をもって分からせる。そのためならば手段など選ばぬわ。
ですが。
よいな、のりつね。必ずや鞍馬寺を落とすのじゃ。
This seems disproportionate.
平家を貶める者を決して許すでない。そうでなければ、のりつね。お主は二度と平家を名乗れぬ者と思え。
兄上、それはどういう。
感動じゃ。鞍馬寺を攻め滅ぼさねば、平家から叩き出してやる。
Oh dear. Poor Naritsune.
よいな。必ずや成し遂げるのじゃぞ。
兄上、お待ちくだされ、兄上。
ああ、大ごとになったね。さすがノリツネ、あそこまで父上を怒らせるとは。まさか鞍馬寺を攻めろとはな。その上できなかったら感動とはね。やるしかないよ、ノリツネ。父上は言い出したら絶対に曲げないし、このままじゃ平家を追い出される。ま、やることは簡単だって。平家の軍勢を率いて鞍馬寺を攻めるだけだ。
ふざけるな。それではただの平家対源氏だろう。それでシャナ王に勝ったとしても、それは俺の力じゃない。
He wants to do it himself without help. That seems like a terrible idea, Naritsune.
勝負は公正でなければならない。ただ一度の敗北で兵など使えるか。
Actually, that is reasonable.Because if we're trying to make up for the problem that occurs from the fact that we beat him, I guess he has to beat us, and not with like an entire army.
じゃあ何？こうして大軍で攻め入るなんて卑怯者のすることだってこと？
Naritsune is definitely the best member of the Heike we've met. He has some honor.
Onore 自身の力で勝負したいってやつ？ノリツネってば純粋なんだね。
黙れ！
本当にバカだな、ノリツネ。そんな段階もうとっくに終わってるのに。負けたお前が悪い。ただそれだけだよ、ノリツネ。こうなったのはお前が勝てなかったからだ。
そのくらいでやめなさい、重衡。言い過ぎだ。
はーい。
ノリツネ、そなたの気持ちもあるだろうが、父上の命令に背けはせぬ。覚悟を決めなさい。
やれないって言うなら俺が譲られてもいいけどね、その役。最近暇で退屈してたからさ。
And this guy. I really don't like Shigehira.
少し時間も必要だろう。私たちも戻ろうか。
ええ、兄上。じゃあね
What, Naritsune needs a training arc? or training montage?
俺は…クソ、
Kurama Temple, Tokobo. Which, we saw that already. The sun was already high in the sky when we returned to Kurama Temple. We went round the back to Tokobo, where Lord Kakunichi was waiting for us. We're in trouble. I'm sorry, Lord Kakunichi.
Shungen, その方はどうした?
Itamemashita. Hiezan no sou ni teate o shite moratte.
Sonata tachi ga dekaketa koto to, sono kega ni wa kanren ga aru no ka? Douyu koto ka setsumei shinasai.
Yeah, we should probably tell him. Because, that thing's gonna happen. Yes. Together with Shungen, I told Lord Kakunichi everything. Being accosted by Noritsune, going to Kyoto to capture Benkei. We told him about the fight with the Heike forces in Kyoto and our escape. By the time we finished, it was well after dark. I'm sorry.
俺のせいです、角日様。俺がノリツネの挑発に乗らなければ。
予想。今となってはどうにもならぬ。それより、これからのことだ。このクラマに預けられたシャナ王が、平家の金立ちの一人を打ち倒したのであれば、六原は黙っておらぬだろう。身柄の引き渡しを要求してくるのは明白だ。
I thought so.
だが、クラマは応じぬ。
But Lord Kakunichi, such defiance could be seen as a treasonous act of opposition to the Heike.
だとしてもだ。平家の者たちが簡単に引き下がるとも思えぬ。強引な手を使ってくることも考えられよう。まずは平家の出方を見据えねば。この話、今宵はここまでとしよう。そなたたちは今は休むように。
Lord Kakunichi spoke harshly and stood up quickly. Seeing his face filled my heart with a pang of regret. Lord Kakunichi, I'm very sorry.
軽々しく頭を下げるでない。そなたは源氏の棟梁の子。その誇りを忘れるな。
I understand.
また明日の朝に。話すことにしよう。では。
With that, Lord Kakunichi left the room, and I was stunned into silence.
何か食べてから休むか?
Huh? Oh, no, I'm fine.
わかった。ゆっくり休めよ、シャナ。
I nodded back at Shungen, who meekly smiled back at me.Then I got up and went to bed. I can't sleep. I just keep thinking about what's to come. Ruminating on the conversation with Lord Kakunichi over and over, thinking myself into circles of doubt, fear and stress. Lord Kakunichi said he would wait for the Heike to make their next move, but...What if it's too late by then? What if they move too quickly for us to respond? Knowing the Heike, their reaction is sure to be harsh. The Heike I met previously were Tomomori, Shigehira, and Noritsune.
Mate, Kisama! Nigeru da!
Despite the fact that I'd lost myself in the heat of battle,I remembered Noritsune in that moment. Even while wounded, Noritsune hadn't given up. He still wanted to fight directly with me again. We don't know the Heike's movements, but I can't help but wonder about Noritsune. Just what is he thinking now? What should I do? As long as I stay in Kurama, I'll be putting everyone here in danger. I have to leave Kurama. I spoke the words into the cold, unfeeling darkness. I closed my eyes and made up my mind to leave. There's simply no other way. I'll tell Lord Kakenichi tomorrow when I see him. Wanting to take one last look around Kurama Temple, I got up and left my room. So, I'm finally leaving Kurama, the place where I've spent my whole life, the place I've spent my entire life. It's sad, but if I leave, there will be no reason for the Heike to cause problems for the people here.
Sano.
Shungen!
Odoroita no. Moshikashite, hayaku nesugite me ga sameta ka?
Something like that. What about you, Shungen?
Ore mo nita youna mono da. Sore de sukoshi soto no kuuki o sui ni na.
Shungen chuckled and came to my side. We sat together, shoulder to shoulder, looking out over the temple. If I leave here, that means I won't be able to spend time with Shungen like this anymore. We've been together since birth. I never thought we'd end up being separated like this. I don't think you're going to be separated.
どうした?
Oh, it's nothing. I'm just feeling a little gloomy, that's all.
体はまだ疲れているんだろう。部屋に戻るか?
No, I'd rather stay out here and talk with you. It reminds me of when we were little and we couldn't sleep. We'd come out here and talk under the stars like this.
ああ、そんなこともあったな。スクヨードなどわからないから、適当に星を数えたりするだけだったけど。
Tsukiyodo, fortune-telling method that came to Japan during the Heian period, uses the movements of the celestial bodies to predict the future. Yeah, I remember I tried to trace all the stars of the same color with my fingers.
お前は目がいいから、俺に見えない星まで指して驚いたよ。
That's right. You'd always go to the library and check to see if the stars I pointed to were really there.
隣で一緒に見ているのに、わからないなんて悔しかったんだ。
He's blushing again. I couldn't help but smile at his embarrassed, indignant voice. Words we exchanged together quietly in private comforted me and helped me to relax. Is this really the last time we'll be able to talk like this? Either way, I'm so happy that fate brought us here together tonight.
そろそろ戻るか。さすがに体も冷えてくる。
Good idea. We can't afford to catch a cold now. I should try to leave as soon as I can. I've got to prepare myself and face reality.
そんなに険しい顔じゃ眠気なんてやってこないぞ。大丈夫だ、シャナ。俺はずっとお前と共にある。Shungen? それだけは忘れないでくれ。おやすみ。
Yeah, there's no way he's letting us leave alone. Thanks, Shungen. Good night. I nodded deeply, hoping to conceal my loneliness. Then we each returned back to our respective rooms. As soon as dawn broke, I quickly got myself ready to leave. I wonder if Lord Kakenichi is already in the temple. I have to speak with him right away.
Sana, 起きているか?
Yeah, I'm awake. Come in.
Ohayo. Are kara sukoshi wa nemureta ka?
A bit. Shungen chuckled at my response. It was hard to say exactly why, but I felt somewhat uncomfortable with his behavior.
どうした? 俺の顔に何かついているのか?
No. There's something different about him. Maybe it's just my imagination.
Shanao-sama, 失礼いたします.
Oh no, the Heike are coming. Probably. Lord Kakunichi and Kichiji too. What's going on?
私から説明いたしましょう。今朝、いつものように都で商売をしておりましたら、妙な話を聞いたのでございます。
What kind of rumor?
早朝から、平家の侍たちが戦支度をし、六原に集まっていると。まるで軍を編成するかのようだったそうです。中心となる将は、平の重衡、並びに平の範経と聞いております。
Are you sure of this?
まことでございます。その話を聞いた後、ちょうど平家の者が私どもの商売しているところへ訪ねてまいりまして。
I was gonna say, after all, the yellow turbans are in the wrong country.
金を用意せよとのお達しでした。私どもから買い上げた金を使って装備を整えるようでした。その際、クラマという言葉もちらりと耳にいたしました。それでいても立ってもいられず。
Oh no. They plan to attack Kurama directly. This is exactly what we were trying to avoid. I can't stay here. It's not safe for them. Just as I was about to tell Lord Kakunichi of my decision.
確認様、お話が。
Shungen? Shungen's firm voice made my heart flutter. Then Shungen turned to Lord Kakunichi and bowed deeply.
確認様、シャナオと俺をこの鞍馬寺から破門してください。
See, I knew he wasn't gonna let us go alone.
なんですと
覚悟の上か。それは生なかな道ではないぞ。
覚悟の上です。シャナオが破門され、鞍馬寺との縁が切れれば、平家がこの寺を攻める大義名分を失います。大義なく難癖をつけて攻めおれば、他の寺が黙ってはいないでしょう。御仏をないがしろにするのと同義ですから。だから確認様、シャナオと俺を破門してください。俺はシャナオと共に行きます。
Shungen, wait, you don't have to do that. You can stay here.
俺だけ残って何とする。それに俺はお前と共にあると言っただろう。お前一人を生かせはしない。
Shungen, I was at a loss for words.All I could do was stare in awe of Shungen as he smiled back at me, radiating loyalty and courage. He was planning this all along, that's why he was acting differently before. Maybe he'd been planning this since last night. No, he almost certainly had been. Classic Shungen, always putting me first. After all, last night he told me it would be okay, he told me to trust him. And that's what I'll do. We'll take this path together.Lord Kakunichi, I ask you to do the same. Please, excommunicate us from Kurama Temple. Shungen and I intend to leave Kurama Temple. I believe it is our only course of action. Lord Kakunichi was silent for a moment, then let out a deep sigh.
こんな形で失うことになろうとは。思いもよらなんだ。シャナオ。
Yes.
シュンゲン。
はい。
そなたたちの覚悟、しかと受け取った。そなたたちは源氏の名を追っている。こんなところで平家に滅ぼされていいわけはない。口惜しいが、そなたたちの言う通り、これが最善なのであろうな。
Lord Kakemichi.
少しよろしいですか?
You did not miss the water intuition. There hasn't actually been one today. Probably should have been. Do I really always struggle with words after getting water?
もし皆様方がよろしければ、シャナ王様たちの行き先はこの吉地にお任せいただけないでしょうか。
どういうことだ。
お二人を奥州平泉へとご案内させていただきます。
Of course he wants to take us to Oshu. He wanted us to go anyway. Hiraizumi?
シャナ王様、一度欧州の平泉に足をお運びいただくのはいかがでしょう。
Hiraizumi in Oshu?
はい。彼の地は源氏にもゆかり深く、とても広い地域にございます。ぜひあなたに訪れていただきたいのです。平泉はこの京の遥か北東の地。番地のように思われるかもしれませんが、実は全く異なります。京に劣らぬ美しさを誇る広く壮麗な都です。そして先ほども申しました通り、源氏への恩義を忘れぬ土地でもあります。最たけた源氏の棟梁のご子息とあらば、もろ手を挙げてお迎えいたしましょう。
Speaking of which, you mentioned Hiraizumi before, didn't you? A magnificent city far north of Kyoto, long loyal to the Genji.
確かに。今はそれが最善かもしれぬ。京から離れ、力を蓄えるのだ、シャナ王。
Lord Kakunichi's voice was solemn as he nodded deeply as he spoke. Indeed, I too think that would be best. What do you think, Shungen?
俺に異論はない。お前が行くなら俺も共に行く。
平泉のご当主である秀平様もきっと喜んでくださいます。そうと決まればすぐにでも立ちましょう。平家はすでに兵の支度をしている。時は一刻を争います。
どのようにして京を抜けるつもりだ。
この鞍馬から愛宕の山を越え、大原を経て比叡山の山麓から琵琶湖西岸の片田に出るのがよろしいかと。
Katada, port located in present-day Otsu City in Shiga Prefecture. Yeah, port located in present-day Otsu City in Shiga Prefecture. It is located on the west bank of Lake Biwa.
片田からは琵琶湖を船で渡り、大海に出られます。
Omi, ancient name for what is present-day Shiga Prefecture.Part of the Tosanto district.
平家の侍たちよりも俺たちの方が山越えに慣れている。今すぐ立てば先んじられそうだな。
ええ、私もそう思います。平家がいつ攻め込むかは分かりません。すぐに出ましょう。私は共回りの者たちに出立を告げてまいります。
It's a good thing that merchant's here, huh?
気が進まぬか。
No, it's just... It pains me to see everyone doing all this for my sake.
シャナ王、そなたは自覚せねばならぬ。己が源氏そのものだということを。 これまでそなたにあらゆる学問と武芸を授けてきたのは、ひとえに源氏再興のためと心得なさい。
The revival of the Genji.
そなたが源氏の最高よりも、この鞍馬寺で心穏やかに暮らしていくのを望んでいたのは知っておる。
Unintentionally, I turned away from Kakunichi. His voice was gentle, and for that reason, I could not bear to look at him.
源氏への周囲からの期待、嫡男である兄、頼朝殿の存在、そしてそなた自身の秘密。心優しく、まっすぐなそなたには 重くのしかかっていただろう。シャナオ、それでも顔を上げなさい。
I slowly turned to face the gentle voice that spoke to me. In front of me, both Lord Kakinichi and Shungen were looking at me tenderly.
顔を上げていきなさい。そなたには教えられることすべてを授けた。そなたが目を背けても、先の源氏の棟梁の血を受けている事実は消えはせぬ。
Yes, I know. The name of Genji, this blood, this body, I have to bear it all. I...
覚悟が決まらぬか。ならば、その迷いを忘れなければよい。
What?
己が何者なのか、何をすべきなのか、常に自分に問い続けなさい。いつか来るであろう、その時に備えて。
Someday the time will come when I have to face my fate. Quick save! I have to make up my mind. I hope it's a fate I can bear, or I want to live up to their expectations. I want to live up to their expectations. Let's try that one again. I'm guessing there's probably only going to be yellows in this one anyway. Hope it's a fate I can bear. Those two again. Last option. All right. I think I'm going to go with my initial thought then. I want to live up to their expectations. I don't know what my destiny is yet, but I hope I can live up to your expectations of me. In a way, I suppose that would be the best way to repay everyone for their help just for their help thus far.
シャナはいつでも皆のことばかりだな。もう少しわがままになってもいいと思うが。
But living up to what people expect of me, that is what I want. That includes you too, Shungen.
ああ、わかっている。お前は悩むと考え込んでしまうからな。その時は俺が手を貸そう。大体気まじめすぎるんだ、シャナ王は。放っておけば、心が自然に決めるから安心しろ。
俊元、お主は覚悟を軽々しく口にしすぎる。
そうでしょうか。ならば、自然にそう心が決まったから口にできたのかもしれません。シャナ王が源氏の名を追って生きるのなら、俺はその隣にいる。それが俺の宿命です。
お主は昔からそうだったな。宿命をそうやすやすと受け入れられるものは少ない。お主の迷いのない心がシャナ王の支えになるだろう。
One track mind. Yeah, that one track is protect Xia Nao, isn't it?
必ずシャナ王を支えます。角日様、これまでありがとうございました。
Yes, thank you so much for everything. I feel lucky to have grown up in Kurama.
根性の別れのようなことを言うでない。そなたらはどこに行っても、この鞍馬山の子。わしらは必ず助けとなろう。わしはそなたを信じておる。その才と誠実さを。だから今は耐え忍び、生き延びよ。俊元、頼んだぞ。
はい、お任せください。
Lord Kakinichi closed his eyes and was silent, as if searching for words left unsaid. Then he finally spoke.
シャナオ、俊元。そなたたちをこの鞍馬寺から破門にいたす。 これより先、そなたたちはこの鞍馬寺とは関わりはあらず。その旨を記した書状は追ってしたためるものとする。平家もそれを見れば兵を引くだろう。
Oh, they're just gonna send their troops after wherever we're going.
行きなさい。
では、参ります。行こう、シャナ。
Lord Kakinichi, until we meet again, please take care of yourself. Thus, we left Lord Kakinichi and hurriedly packed our bags. And with that change of scene, I think I will call it there for the day. Although first, I'm kind of intrigued to go look at the flowchart. Let's go look at the flowchart. Okay. Ooh. All right. So there's been a couple of branching points there, and now we're over here. Interesting. All right, anyway, thank you very much for coming. It's been fun. If you're new here and you've enjoyed your time, please consider subscribing to the channel. You can also follow me on Twitter, which is where I post the stream schedule for the week. The next scheduled stream is Wednesday, 7 p.m. BST, and that is going to be the second half of Chapter 5 of Twisted Wonderland. Second half? No, second part. I don't think it's a half, I think there's more parts, probably. Second part! Anyway, hope to see you then or another time. Once again, thanks for coming, and this is Kella signing out. See ya, bye bye.